One thing I think that we all need from an inclusive community is kindness. Kindness is something that really helps us all. I want people to understand what it's like to be blind by observing me and just being able to be around and realize that it's not a handicap. It's something that I work with every day and I get through it easily.